80 pounds. Your average dog, 80 pounds, man. So if you fought an 80-pound dude, you'd spend half of it laughing and all of it fucking that little motherfucker up. So approach it like you're fighting a little weird 80-pound man with powerful jaws. Let's talk technique. One that works well. Simply allow your dog opponent to clamp down on a lesser used limb, like say your left arm, which allows you 4 minutes to beat the fucking shit out of him with your advantaged right hand. KO. You guys know what that is? Knockout! Brain damage. That's what KO fucking means. You render their fucking brains damaged until they lose consciousness. So, fight the fucking dog like a fucking dog and go right at his ass and let him bite a lesser limb. Then knock the little motherfucker out by punching him in the fucking little dog head where his little fucking dog brain is. They're trained to take you down, so I'm training you to take them down. Which I pretty much just did. All right, please turn to page 9 and we'll learn how to knock a woman unconscious with a bicycle.